would say, "Well, nobody goes to your movies. Your movies, nobody sees them." You know, that meant numbers. You know, that was what it was all about, numbers. And I said, "I make movies for individuals, and they don't get together and talk about it, so there's no word to spread." You know, but this isn't crowing. It's every time I get a review, it's a, this guy should be shot in public, you know, and then killed twice. Somebody will come out of the fog after a screening and say, "This movie meant so much to me that," and you could tell, you know, and you go, "Well, you don't know what to do with that." You absolutely. When this movie came out, I went out to dinner one night with a friend of mine, John Binder, and we were sitting in a crowded, noisy restaurant. You couldn't hear a thing, and he says, "I'm going to get up and go to the bathroom. I want you to."